What's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. As you guys can tell, I am by myself today because I wanted to bring you guys along and share with you guys what we're gonna be doing this weekend. It's my birthday weekend. Guess how old I'm turning? I wasn't gonna do anything at all. I was just gonna be home and probably go eat somewhere. But I was like, you know what? It's a very, very important birthday. I ended up doing something small, just like family and a couple friends. I need to get myself a nice shirt. It's my birthday, so I wanna, quiero estrenar, you know, quiero agarrar un, you know, a nice little shirt, see if we find one. And if we don't find one, then that's fine. I'll just wear whatever I have at the house.
Is your birthday fit?
Yes, but not the pants.
Nice.
Yeah, I already fixed the camera.
Mama.
So.
Manda, papi.
The settings are fixed. Mira, papi. So this is my shirt that I ended up getting.
Mama.
Nice. It's not bad.
You look like a dad.
Some black pants. My black shoes.
Sheesh. While he did that, Santiago and I took a 2-hour nap, you guys.
Damn.
Literally.
Damn.
Are you excited for your party?
Yeah, I told him.
Let's
see, but they don't know how that I'm turning bigger number.
Wait, what does it feel like to be older than me?
It feels good. It feels...
Finally. Ya vas a ir a jugar afuera. He wants to grab the camera. And he's finally gonna be older than me after 4 years. 4 years later, finally. I met you at 24. You guys, I can't believe I met Denny at 24. Ay, no te agarré pollito.
Yeah, I don't know what to say.
I didn't know what to say. Yeah, I met him when he was 24 and he's turning 30 now. So he has become a señor in my eyes, you guys. Y es un señor casado con hijo y todo. Hey guys, all I've done for preparation for this party is I got a manicure yesterday. Well, I just got my nails done yesterday and then I went to get a pedicure today. I went to get a pedicure with Betty today. And then that's it. I have no idea what I'm wearing. I have no idea how I'm doing my hair. My makeup, anything. But I think I kind of was thinking about it and I figured what I'm going to wear. It's Denny's 30 birthday bash. So, ¿ya les dijiste que va a haber músicos y todo? Oh, it's a surprise. Okay, just kidding. ¿Qué se siente ser señor?
It feels good,
You like being a señor?
Yeah.
Oh, I like being a señora with you.
Yo. We're back. We're at my brother's house and then we started to move things around. We got my brother. His girlfriend. I'm just watching, so I'm just kidding. Say what's up. We're clearing things out so we have more space to figure out how we're gonna set it up. But we're doing that right now. Got Nana in the cut. Gracias, Esperancita. Manelón over there. Samuelón. We're gonna improvise. We're gonna put this stick, and then we're gonna add some string lights, like kind of like these are on the wall. These are on the wall, but we're gonna put one from here, from this end. To that end, to the house right there. We're gonna improvise. A ver cómo nos sale. Guys, so I was so rushed to the setup que se me olvidaron las luces the string lights that I was supposed to hang. But my chalana came through.
I got your lights.
Let's do it.
Are you gonna surprise me?
Whoa, doesn't look like nothing yet. So
Events by Danny J.
But this is how it's gonna start to look so far. Right here, number two. My chalana, number three. And then look. The string lights, we're gonna hang them from right there, that end, to that stick over there.
Nice.
You have to improvise.
Why does it look smaller? Am I tripping?
I don't know.
I feel like it looks smaller, huh? Do we get more tables in the baby shower?
No.
Oh, se veía más grande.
So, nice. Yeah, but.
Wow, ¿qué estaban haciendo? I'm just kidding. Oh, there was stuff here? Oh, okay. Wow, you guys look so good. This is where we had our baby shower. Did you tell them?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I don't remember.
Oh, if you guys don't remember, this is where we had our baby shower. But I feel like I was telling Danny that it feels like a little smaller. We got round tables last night.
Yeah.
But it looks really good.
These are
Sam with the corn.
We're gonna update. Mira, la barba del don. I'm 30, so I gotta get a barba now. So I tried this out. A ver cómo se ve. What do you guys think?
Did you tell them that you were gonna get a barba?
No.
Oh, nice.
But I wanna test it out. A ver qué.
I'm team barba.
I've always been team barba.
I don't really have a barba, but whatever this is, whatever I have going on, we're making it work. A ver si me sale.
Hi guys, it's the next day, I'm assuming, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're eating, we're filling up before we have to go to the party. Obviamente todavía no estoy lista.
Dude, the party, we said at 5, y acá son las, it's almost like, it's 5, dude, it's 4:55.
Is anyone gonna show up?
And I'm already here, I'm the birthday boy, aquí está en la casa, bien tranquilo. Yeah, he should be home. This whole day I've been going up and down. This morning I went to Costco before my haircut. And then I bought the things, then I took him, and then I went back to my brother's house to finish up some lights. But you'll see the setup. It's gonna look really nice. You'll see it.
I'm gonna take you guys.
So Stacy's gonna take you guys when she arrives. It might look like atardecer, so it's gonna look really nice. And I'm gonna change over there because I still gotta buy eyes and other things. But we'll see you guys right now.
Yes, I'm gonna take over from now on. I'm gonna be getting ready. So welcome back. But, okay, let me tell you what's going on. So we're about to leave to Denny's 30th birthday, his dirty 30, Señor Era. So today we're gonna be celebrating him and celebrating his dirty 30. I haven't seen the venue from what you guys saw in the clip yesterday. I went to go see while they were setting up, but we haven't seen it 100%. Ahorita ya son las 6:15, so vamos a buena hora. And I just need to add my shoes. I don't know if it's too crazy that I'm gonna wear a little heel. But look, it's like a chunky heel, so I feel like it's gonna be okay. I literally got ready with the baby, like, being right there with me while I was getting ready, destroying the room, ya saben cómo es. So se hizo lo que se pudo. I did like a full thing of like washing my hair, doing my makeup today, so it's okay. Pero es cuando se verán. But yeah, anyway, I'm wearing this denim dress. You guys have seen this dress before. It's one of my favorites. Santiago también anda de denim. And then I'm wearing these black heels. And then this is gonna be my purse / diaper bag for today. Así nomás. Ya estoy lista para ir a celebrar. We're not gonna stay the whole night. Hi, puppy. Yeah, no, we're definitely not staying the whole night. We're gonna stay until Santiago wants to go to sleep, which today he woke up really late. And he took like a late nap, so his next nap is supposed to be at 7 p.m. Ahora les quieres. Miren, ahí viene mi niño bello. Ya nos vamos. Le digo, ven. And he's like, no. He wants to be outside.
Vamos.
Ya nos vamos? He wants to be outside. Nos vamos? Ya nos vamos? But yeah.
Let me see. I should take snaps for him.
Fuga. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Ya nos vamos. Aim your purse and your stuff.
Babe? I don't
want to. No, you can come in. He's right here. Mande. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó? Okay. Vámonos. All done.
Vámonos.
Okay, vamos. I'm sorry. It's okay. I'll show you guys everyone's outfits and everything over there. Ya nos vamos.
No ha llegado nadie, pero pásenle.
Really? Yeah. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, papá.
Dile, I'm ready to party, papá.
I wanna go inside.
Hi. Then from me.
Oh,
it's kidding.
From
it's from them.
Ah, gracias.
Happy birthday.
The setup. He was the one that said the setup.
A ver, I'm excited to see the setup.
No, it's fine. Oh, okay. So yeah, party planner event.
You.
The event's by Danny.
Wow. It looks good.
Set this
good,
up? Yeah.
Oh, fair.
Hiring no que, quinceañeras, weddings. Oh, Ruby. Ruby. Hi.
Yeah. Like.
Hola.
You know Israel, right?
Yeah.
Period, queen, period.
Yay. Wait, really?
Yeah, se acabó. She's gonna come right now.
Oh, okay, she's gonna come bring some more. Okay. It looks so nice. Aww. Look guys, let's see what we have here. Whoa, Sopa Fria vibes. Oh, more Sopa Fria. Hi, how are you?
Guys, it's not so good.
It's giving Shaggy from Scooby-Doo.
Shaggy.
But it's giving, period.
Yup, it's giving. It's giving Gen Z.
Gen Z.
Yup.
Join the hair.
Hi, Tio Mane.
I feel good. That. Happy birthday, Denny.
Oh, yay! Yeah. Happy birthday. Hi, Ari. Dile hola, tío. Tío.
Gracias por venir, señorita.
Happy birthday. Oh, no, shake my arm because it's jiggly. ¿Qué se siente tener 30?
I feel 29.
Pero la fiesta es hoy.
Hey, la fiesta es hoy. What do you think of the setup?
Well, we like it.
Está cayendo, está cayendo.
Yay, happy birthday. Oh, let's show you guys the backdrop so we can pose with it. You guys, ya llegaron los músicos. They're gonna start playing right now. It's a whole group. More than three. Es más de un trío. Más de un trío. I know. I tuba. There's a. I don't know.
Oh, what I said it's big dirty.
It's on Denny's big dirty, so he's going all out. There's the el acordeón, la tuba. La charcheta. I only know all these names because he literally, that's all he talks about. He's like, we're getting this and we're getting that and we're getting this and that. So I'm like, oh, okay. He loves it. I literally told him, pick a trip. We'll take a trip. No, quiero banda. I'm like, yeah, he's like, no, dude, it's crazy. Like, this is what he loves. This is Danny's bread and butter. Mom, if they told you for your birthday, ¿qué quisieras? Porque a ti tampoco te gusta volar. ¿Qué dijeras?
¿De qué?
O sea, ¿qué quisieras for your birthday?
For my birthday, between what and what?
A trip or a party?
Ahí, allá, ahí me agarran fuera del base. Not a party person.
No, I come because I love people too, but I got it from her.
We all come because we love. We're all here being very supportive people.
No, Danny lays his fiesta. It could be a baby shower, a 1 year old party.
Yeah.
Danny will be there. So, Danny's a party person. We're here to support, but Danny's a party person.
What happened?
My hermano me regaló rosas.
I have you. Is this the first time you're getting flowers?
Yeah, yeah.
No soy romántica, no le doy flores.
The card that I got for him got wet because I think I was like, it's not gonna
be fun. ¿Es barbacoa?
¿Dónde?
¿Está barbacoa?
Sí, es barbacoa.
You guys, Nena's mom made barbacoa for the party. It looks so good. I'm so excited. Mande, mami. Mande. Oh, okay, okay. Look, let me show you. Look.
Frijoles puercos, barbacoa.
Okay, Nena's family's from Sinaloa too, so she made it. Are you alive? No, go ahead. Le quieres servir el sombrero. Nada. The music's really loud, so I can't really talk too much, yeah. But a ver, taste test.
Did your mom cook this?
No, no, la mamá de Nena.
¿Quién es Nena?
Nena es la novia de Gami, my concuña.
Oh. Ah, okay.
The lady in pink.
10 out of 10? Would recommend.
Está bien rica.
Really? Yeah, mero, they would have been matching.
The bear?
Voy a poner pantalones with the blue shirt.
He wants to be everywhere, huh?
Yeah, pero para afuera se me va.
No, es guapo. Ahorita vamos a bailar.
Please.
Muy real good.
Cuando le ponen las mañanitas, mi compa. Un chico de ricas.
On the lighter. I forgot the candles.
Where's the cake?
And the cake too, I forgot it.
Placer a felicitarte. Usted ya nos dio que mucho, mucho amor, poquita nueva. Estrellas del cielo, hojas, vigres y flores. Mis brazos también te cuento mi verde.
A mí me da la parte que dice Denny. Nah, just kidding.
Ahora tengo que renunciar.
Morning, it's the next day.
platicando con el birthday boy.
What's up, ¿qué andamos?
How do you officially feel?
Un poquito ronco, pero ¿qué andamos?
But how do you officially feel because you're 30?
I feel old now, you know.
You do? You feel ancient?
Nah, tampoco. No, I feel normal, pero pues...
Yeah? Baby, can you believe I met you when you were 24?
No, it's crazy. I just turned 21.
Nah. You were 24, but that's crazy because he's 30 now, you guys. Está 30.
I guess I joined the 30 club now.
Yeah. Gracias a Dios. How was your birthday party? Tell us. Recap.
It was fun. Everything went out pretty smooth for the most part.
Yeah. Was it everything you wanted?
Yeah, it was cool, yeah. Todo el pastel se acabó. Sí sobró comida, so... Recalentado for sure, the whole week. Pero.
Yeah, we're gonna be eating, ¿cómo se llama?
Frijoles puercos en barbacoa.
Yeah, all week. We're gonna be eating barbacoa all week, you guys.
Fire, it was so good.
Yeah, the food was actually really good. Nena's mom made it. That's what I was trying to tell you guys, but the music was really loud. So Nena's mom, Nena is my concuña, so his little brother's girlfriend. Her mom is also from Sinaloa, and so she has really good sazón. So, sí, sí le salió bien rica la comida a la señora.
It was really good.
Yeah, it was really good. Gracias.
Everyone was like, oh, who made the food? It was good.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Are they going to text you
when it's time? Yeah, I put my name right now.
Uh-huh.
Pero hopefully it's not as long. You
know? Wait, your name and number, or do we have to be out there?
Yeah, number.
Oh, okay.
The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep, beep. The horn on the bus.
Did you guys notice we're all matching?
through the town.
We put this really cute set on Santiago that's like black, blue, navy blue and white. And so I was like, oh, I want to match with him. So I put este vestido.
And then Danny looked out with his shirt. Hop on board. Hop on board. Hop on board.
Well, yeah, I'm excited to eat this chocomil en bolsita, girl.
¿Cómo le hace el gatito?
We're finally seated. Ya tengo hambre. We had to get some Subway for Santiago porque tenía hambre. Mira la flor. Ten. So yes, I'm excited. I'm for sure getting the chocomil and I think I'm gonna get the chilaquiles porque se me antojaron ahorita que los right now that Danny said about them. I am very much excited. Thank you. Gracias. They were the chocomil. Okay, you want to do a taste test first?
Yeah,
go first. Okay, I'm so excited, baby, because if it's not everything I dreamed of, I'm gonna be sad. Mira, pa. It's a lot.
I love milk. Yes, no, maybe.
It's not there. Como que le hace falta más azúcar. But I mean, es lo que hay. Yeah, it's like a, I would say this is like a 6 out of 10 for me. Like Mochi's being 10. Good morning, you guys. We're home.
Yes,
yeah, we took a fat nap.
Oh, I tried to take a fat nap.
You couldn't nap at all? Were you on your phone?
I couldn't sleep because I felt like I had to wake up early.
Oh, yeah.
Santiago.
Yeah, Santiago had to take a nap, so I took a nap at least. I said from like 3 to 4:30. Good for me. So, Danny J from TikTok's gonna open his gifts now.
I think it's my sister Kirsten.
That's from Bali.
From Bali.
Que te regalo. It's a mini book.
Oh, nice.
Let me see. That's funny. Le faltó una hoja. When we went to go play at their house, they were playing with those books. Wow, mira, Vale le regaló un libro a papá. Ay, hermosa. Is that it? Is that all there is? That's cute.
Because I'm going to reuse the bags.
Dile a papá. That's funny. A ver, enséñanos. Nice. They know you really well. Hugo Boss.
Hugo Boss. Hugo Boss Polo.
Is it extra small though?
Medium.
Nice. Ya tienes.
Ooh,
nice.
Nice.
It's like they know that you like colognes.
No, cash money.
Aw, how cute. Gracias, papi.
Este no sé quién me dio.
Who did I see walk in? Oh, my mom.
Oh, your mom?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's for my mom. Let's see. That's definitely my mom.
Thank you.
My mom always gives snacks with her gift. That's Whoa, la abuela.
Whoa, gracias.
This was Danny's 30th birthday bash video. Please show some love in the comments for Danny J from TikTok. Oh my God, you guys, ya lo conocen desde hace mucho tiempo. If you've been here for long enough, you've known Danny since he was a little 24-year-old, and now he's a señor in his 30s.
In my
30s. In your 30s, ya, ya.
In my 30s.
In your 30s, ya entró a sus 30s, ya señor. Ya señor. So that's gonna be it from us, you guys. Los queremos mucho, mucho, mucho. Thank you for hanging out with us. We hope you enjoyed this video. Que Dios me las bendiga eternamente. Quiero mucho, respétate más. And I'll see you guys at the next video. Bye.